Hey guys, welcome to the club. Let's play some more Brutal Doom. Really enjoyed this earlier. I think I saved my game. Okay, let's try and play a bit better than I did earlier. Enemies can come up there. Oh, I pull it down. Okay, I need to get my serious gaming head on. And stuff. Man, this game is so awesome. Are these guys gonna come up the lift and find me again? Man, it just feels so sweet. I'm gonna stop gushing about it, but so, is that like invincibility? There's all these like crazy tracks and stuff. There's bloody footprints and everything, man. The detail is so good. Whoa. Okay, so this is the outside area I was just looking at. That goes back in there. There's some shotgun shells here. Okay, this goes across. So we need keys to get around here. I've got like 16% health. Thank you. lucky. He actually hit me from there. Shoot their head off and then they stand there for a moment. Like psycho mode. Shit. Oh, get me out. I'm at 1%. Whew. My health just went up to 2 though. Thank you.
Fuck yourself!
I've got 5% health again. Doing great. Okay, I got 5 health for being cruel. Shit. badly. Need some health or something. How do I get in here? Okay, here we go. Give me some health, please. Thank you. That's the first time I've seen that enemy. Where did they come from? Probably adjust my brightness settings, because I know it's supposed to be dark down here, but to be honest. Maybe slightly better. Okay, we got some ammo. I like that. Some health, that's good. Seems pretty easy to get lost down here. Okay, ammo's good. Lets us into the cage where they were shooting me from. Grenade, okay. How do I use grenade? That's really cool. I was saying earlier I hope that there's a way to throw grenades. One-liners, you can do one-liners. I knew you could say FU. Toss grenade is G, kick is Q. I didn't know you could kick either, okay. That's cool, okay. I got the red key right, so I should be able to go back here now. lost in it. Okay, I'm glad I saved it at least. You know what, I think I'm gonna need double barrel for this. Shooting him with a double barrel shotgun at point blank range, and he was just like, nah, man. Okay, that's back where I came from. Wait a sec. Okay, I'm not supposed to be going back there, I don't think. Okay, now I've got the blue key, cool. Oh. This game is actually quite scary, it's making me jump. I thought he was dead and he like came back to life. This kick is awesome. Let's try a grenade. Save game. Oh no, I'm going this way. Sorry guys. Smoother. Oh yeah, not going this way. Much cooler how you can see their eyes in this instead of just like a sort of grey flash like in the original. No. All right, where is the yellow door? Oops. I forgot you can move while you've got the map open. Okay. Dude, those things hit like a freight train. Partial invisibility. Here. So it's actually this way. Okay, there's a bridge now. And we are out of here. ...97% kills. Took a very long time to do it. Double barrel for this. What? Did I start on like no health or something? Yeah, 5%. It's kind of. There's some health. Okay. Legs and stuff keep coming at you. What? What the hell? What? I don't know what just happened. Was I like holding its body or something? No. I shouldn't have come down here. Downstairs. Is this how I went downstairs? Someone's coming. That's how I went downstairs, and I don't want to do that yet. I want to see if there's any health or anything about. Yeah, ammo. There's got to be a secret round here. Okay, maybe I can just like run through or something. Maybe I can shoot it coming down the stairs, that's a good idea. Oh! Rocket launcher. But I can't really shoot it in there. Yeah, I do have a rocket launcher. I'm at 10% health. Oh! Maybe I need to lower the difficulty. I'm on ultra violence at the moment. Let's kill this guy. Can't really see him unless he shoots at me. That was a bit better though. Okay, I shouldn't really stick around in the same spot for too long, I guess. Man, that is so cool. Alright, give me some ammo or something. Ooh, a new gun. Where are these bastards? Could have just crushed him. Oh no. Damn, that sucks. I wasted so much ammo on that guy. There's loads of guys up there. Whoa. I'm tempted to, like, I kind of want to crush that guy now. I don't really want to go back. Back up here now. I don't have any extra keys or anything. I need the blue key, which is kind of like over the gap. You can see the key there, look. You can kind of jump through here. Try that. Oh, there they are. Oh no. I wanna go here. No. Okay, I guess you can't lose life from falling then, which is very good. Maybe you can if it's high enough. I think I need to go like straight across. Ah, almost. So close. Maybe I need to, I don't know. Alright, I am officially kind of stuck. I'm almost out of ammo for this gun as well. Oh wait, is this a lift? No. This game is really crazy. So I guess something I did opened up a door or something. Still need a blue key. Mm-hmm. see the damn switch there. Maybe I can shoot it. Is that a thing in this game? Jumping out again. Oh, I didn't jump that time. Oh no! Oh, I got a bit crushed in that thing. This is not good. Jump. Maybe jumped a little bit.